Hey, what's up? It's Jeptyon Mutai. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I share tips and expert advice on freelance and business. In this video, I'm going to show you how to apply for government tenders in Kenya online. If you're new on this channel, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Click the notifications bells also so that you can get notified each time I upload a new video. Also, take time to visit my blog on jeptyon.com to learn more. Now, let's get right into today's video. In order to apply for government tenders online in Kenya, you need the following. 1. Tender negotiation number. 2. An IFMIS active account. Getting tender negotiation number. To get tender negotiation number, go to www.tenders.go.ke. On the top menu, click on Tenders. On the drop-down, select Active Tenders. Skim through the active tenders within your category and click View. On the new window, click on View again. This will open a preview window of the tender. Look for one with a negotiation number. Most of the government institutions and county government tenders have a negotiation number. As for this example, I have found one from the county government with a negotiation number. Download, fill the tender, and put together all the documents needed as attachment in one folder ready to submit. Tender submission on IFMIS. You need an IFMIS account to file your tender. If you don't have one already, you can sign up on the portal supplier.treasury.go.ke. Fill in the required details to sign up. Once done, log in to your account to submit your tender application. This is where the negotiation number you picked earlier in the tender document will come into play. On the right side of the page, you will see menu, and below it, there is a folder named Sourcing Supplier. Click on it to open the drop-down. Under the Sourcing folder, click on Sourcing Home Page. You'll be taken to this page here. On top, you can see number, then a box to the left as you can see here. Paste the negotiation number on the box and click on Go. You'll be taken to this page here where you will see the tender. Click on the number again to open. From here, you can complete the tender document and submit. And that is it. If you have any questions and need help, click on Help link here. This will take you to a page with contact of the support team. I hope you found this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog on jeptyon.com to learn more about me. Until next time, bye-bye and take care. Follow me on Twitter at jeptyon.
Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techtubestudio.com.